Christmas I go skiing with my parents, but my mum doesn't always go with us. My dad has been skiing forever. So when we go with my dad, he always likes to take the opportunity and do these tricky bits that when you look at the top down look very hard, and once you get under them they're horrible. And one year we were going, we were on the piece we were with, and saying, oh, would you take this little detour and take it across and go on to this other bit of piece? And so started with him in front, then my little sister and then me. And my little sister likes to think she's like all that and all the skiing. So she really goes for it. Every time she's a jump, she has to go over the jump. So we're going on this off piece, but it's a bit of a track, it's only like this wide. And there's the chairlift going over the top of us. And she says, oh, she has the opportunity to show off right here. Massive jump. She goes over it, goes up, spins round, like 180 degrees, lands, she's like, yes, this is amazing, I'm doing. Then tries to stop, only she backflips and crashes in, and then spends the rest of the time going face down with a pole still in her hand, down the slope, going at this massive pile of snow in front of her as she goes, with all that powder and everything. And she gets to the bottom, my dad's just like, what? I'm there practically pacing myself laughing. The people on the chairlift are laughing so hard that one of the little kids drops their poles on her. And she just sat there like,
right.
White.
Yeah.
Good. Okay, blue it is
then. Sounds like something from a cartoon.
Yeah, it did look very cartoony. It was all like, from my point of view, it was all slow motion and everything.
Yeah, he won't bend or anything, so hold him where we are. When you say chairlift, all I can think about is like the elderly people who's like going up the stairs.
I don't
know,
I'll be quite
elder
sexy on that.
No, you're right. Because no one can drop anything on you from that chairlift. Oh. What kind of suit was she wearing?
I was
going to
say, what was she wearing? Black.
Get him.